I'll show you how to do the wireless scanning with this printer. Now on the display panel, if you just click OK and go for device setting option and click OK. Here look for the LAN setting, LAN setting option, click OK. And here you will see wireless direct. So you need to click OK on that. And you need to switch it on if it's off. And then click on the show setting info. And just click on. Now it will show you the name of the Wi-Fi direct of the printer's name and also the password. So write down this password, download the Canon Print app from the App Store and open the Wi-Fi setting of your device. Now look for the printer's Wi-Fi name and click on that. Now enter the password as that was shown on the screen and click on connect. You will see it will be connected. So once now you can see it is connected and there is no internet in that. Now go back and open the Canon Print app. So once you open the Canon Print app, you will see this screen. It will say, do you want to search for the available printers? You can click yes. And just wait for the printer to work now. So here you can see automatically it's added up and you will see this final screen. And now you can click on cancel. And now you can see the printer available at the bottom here. Now to do a scanning, you can place a page facing downwards on the top scanner on the left hand corner and close the lid. Now as you can see here, scan button is available, so click on scan. You can change some settings in a JPEG or PDF format from here. Once you are done, then click on the scan button here. And this will take some time to transfer the scan. So here you can see it has successfully transferred the scan. Thanks for watching.